Hi guys, I'm Aisha. You're watching Educational Hub. Today we discuss about difference between qualitative data and quantitative data with easy examples. First of all, we need to understand what is qualitative data and quantitative data. What is qualitative data? Qualitative research relies on data obtained by the researcher from first-hand observation, interviews, questionnaires, focus groups, participant observation, recordings made in natural settings, documents, and artifacts. The data are generally non-numerical.
What is quantitative data? Quantitative research is a research strategy that focuses on quantifying the collection and analysis of data. In qualitative data is non-statistical and is typically unstructured or semi-structured in nature. In quantitative data, contrary to qualitative data, quantitative data is statistical and is typically structured in nature.
In qualitative data, this data is not necessarily measured using hard numbers used to develop graphs and charts. In quantitative data, this type of data is measured using numbers and values, which makes it a more suitable candidate for data analysis.
We explain with easy example. We take bouquets for analysis. In qualitative data, we check: is made of wood, was built in Italy, is deep brown, has golden knobs, smells like oak, has a smooth finish. In quantitative data, is 3 feet tall, weight 100 pounds, has 50 books on it, has 3 shelves, has 2 cabinets, sells for $1,500.
Qualitative data can be generated through texts and documents, audio and video recordings, images and symbols, interview transcripts and focus groups, observations and notes. Quantitative data can be generated through tests, experiments, surveys, market reports, metrics.
Which data is better for analysis? Qualitative data. It will almost always be considered unstructured data or semi-structured. This type of data is loosely formatted with very little structure. Because of this, qualitative data cannot be collected and analyzed using conventional methods. Quantitative data. It will almost always be considered structured data. This type of data is formatted in a way so it can be quickly organized and searchable within relational databases. Perhaps the most common example of structured data is numbers and values found in spreadsheets.
Contact us on AishaMushtaq47@gmail.com.
Like, share, and subscribe my channel for more informative videos about research.